This is the worst team I've ever seen.